I mean, really, that's what I want y'all to do. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. We're going to Luke 9. Would you play it, sir, while they go to Luke 9? If you have Luke 9 and 28,